this is an official SHIELD operation, so you're taking orders from me now. Which is probably why we're in this mess in the first place. Unless, of course, your sudden arrival has absolutely nothing to do with the 6 Infinity Stone-sized bursts of cosmic energy that SHIELD just detected in the vicinity. Figures. Just consider yourself lucky that I've got a team of heroes on speed dial for missions of universal importance like this one. We had some help from Crystal's canine companion, Lockjaw. His teleportation abilities helped me assemble this unit. And those powers of his should come in handy if we need to call in more backup. With the stones in play, that's more than likely. The raft is just the start. We track the strongest readings here, but the other Infinity Stones are scattered across the city. If they're on Earth again, you can bet Thanos won't be far behind. We can't let him or any other villains get a hold of the stones at any cost. The fate of the universe depends on it. Darn right, soldier. I'll be coordinating our efforts over Comlink until the raft is secure. You got a problem with that, I won't hesitate to throw you into one of these cells. So let's move. This here is a SHIELD point. Stop at one of these when you need assistance.
Best. You got it.
Are you sure? I'll give you a second to change your mind.
Hulk's turn to smash!
Let's swing into action!
Was that the Green Goblin circling the control tower? No telling the damage that maniac could do if he gains access to the RAV security systems. Shield scanners are going wild. You must be close to something.
I'll be darned.
That does not... Look like it is supposed to be there.
Whatever that is, it's radiating some dangerous energy. Best to step back, Spider.
Yep.
You should be able to reach the control tower from here. If you can avoid triggering the defense system, you should be fine.
If they're turned off. Here, let me help you with that. Oh, don't worry, little heroes. I have plenty more toys for you to play with.
The prisoners have hacked into the security network. They're in control of all the RAV's heavy weaponry. To get past those security gates, you're gonna have to access the terminals in the proper sequence.
Ha! That was fun!
Nice work, team.
You're right on time, fools. The chaos has just begun. This entire facility will soon be under my control. I'll amass the greatest army of villains ever, and you get the honor of being our first victims.
Yeah!
Working on it. But Venom Symbiote is still vulnerable to sonic attacks. Maybe we can use the prison alarm system against him.
He's had enough. I know my pal Eddie here looks like a bad death metal cover band version of me, but under all that rippling xenomorphic protoplasm is a guy who wants to do what's best. Usually. He may seem lethal, but when the world really needs him, he always chooses to protect it.
You would trust us after this? Then we will fight with you, little spider. And once the world knows who its one true champion is, we will devour you whole.
I'll take what I can get.
We are Venom. Yes, is there a problem? Our methods may be more extreme than these other so-called heroes. But we seek the same goal, to protect the innocent and to punish the guilty. Especially Spider-Man. Venom.
level up. Level up.
We're wasting valuable time. I've taken down a lot of targets in my day. Thanos certainly won't be an easy one, but we always find a way. I just hope we manage to do so before too many of us pay the price.
You may be getting closer to the tower, but I'm the one in control!
Free time is over, punks! Time for lights out! You better be here to help, 'cause I'm running out of empty cells. Nice to finally have some backup. Thought I'd have to clean up this mess all by myself.
I'm letting these prisoners out early for bad behavior.
Oh, come on! You have got to be kidding me! Did we make this quick? Being in lockdown brings back some nasty memories. An old foe from back in the day was up for parole. Heard he changed his ways, so I came to put in a good word at his hearing. Tried to do the right thing and ended up trapped in jail. Story of my life.
The Goblin must have reprogrammed the security gates. He's trying to slow you down.
Never let walls hold me back before. Not about to start now.
Why not?
How come they can never make getting out of prison easy? Oh, right.
amazing. But there are more twists and turns still to come.
Just say the magic word.
Yeah! more of them? Are you serious? How many crazy super-powered prisoners does this stupid place hold?
At last count? 616. Against three? Those are terrible odds. When this is over, remind me to never hang out in your dimension again, Miles.
Whatever's happening, we can beat it. Keep fighting.
Yes, my children. Keep fighting. To the death.
Mysterio's mist must have mucked up their minds. We've got to remove these kids from play before they hurt anyone, including themselves.
Of course.
Venom strike.
Don't buy into their ruse. These guys belong behind bars, just like all their criminal pals.
Deceiving yourselves.
Better luck next time.
Truly magical. It's on. Why would you all disappear? This is no illusion, heroes. You're doomed. I love the catamounts. Just wait for my next trick. You won't believe your eyes. It's not my fault you don't appreciate real showmanship.
Hey, Hero! If you let us out of here, we promise we won't hit you anymore. I hope.
I swear we'll make it up to you. If you can ever find a way to trust us again.
Wait! Is that Venom on your team? So, I guess that means we're cool then, yeah?
Every generation needs heroes.
We doing this or what? Hope you could use a big hand!
You heroes just won't quit, will you? It would almost be admirable if it wasn't so blasted annoying!
Finally, some action!
Move,
baby, move!
Yep.
the Rab's main control room. If the Goblin wants to break out, he'll have to do it from there.
And once that force field goes down, Manhattan becomes supervillain central.
Be honest, it kinda already is, right? Why else would so many of you guys live there? Technically, I live in Jersey, but I get your point.
First floor, supervillains and butt kickers.
Yes, perfect. That Jade Jester may think he's the mastermind behind this jailbreak. But once I deactivate the prison's force field, I'll show him who truly has the superior intellect. Though I suppose I'll have to show you first, won't I? You will rue the day you got yourselves fit to challenge Otto Octavius! Move it, move!
You may
say something before
now it's done.
You've always underestimated me. Never again! My master plan is foolproof. Unfortunately, you are nothing but fool! This brand of fisticuffs is beneath a genius like me! It cannot be!
Midway!
I have returned! You heroes lash out with brute force against those who threaten you intellectually! You cannot lock one as brilliant as I away in a cage! Dr. Octopus must be free to reign supreme! You meddlesome morons are always getting in my way!
Magic isn't for everyone.
You will know my wrath!
Yeah.
I get for leaving a pawn like you to do the work of a king, Otto. As much as I'd love to stay and play, there's still so much more that must be done. Fortunately, time is on my side.
The goblin can escape while the RAS force field is still up, but I'm starting to wonder if that lunatic has a different plan in his warped mind.
Oh, man. How come I always have to fight him in high places? It never ends well.
Normally, I'd ask what took you so long. But today, I've got a little extra time on my hands. Too bad, yours is about to run out. This stone was delivered to me by fate! You'll never take it away from me! I've got plenty of time to kill! That's me!
Osborne!
Hey! That's my trick! Hands off, heroes! I'm going to save Spider-Man for last! I'll make you pay for hurting me!
Puny fool! You make Hulk angry!
You're just supper!
Level up!
You'll never defeat me! The future is mine to never!
I am Groot.
Huh. I think I finally broke him.
Worse. He's lost control of the Time Stone. There's no telling what sort of damage a madman such as he could do to the laws of nature.
Yeah, it may rip the time stream to shreds, but you gotta admit, it's pretty flarkin' hilarious.
That's not exactly the word I would choose. Look!
This is how it all ends. I shall be waiting here for you.
This is how it all ends. This is how it all ends.
Or we could work together for once and make sure that it isn't. What do you say, Norman?
This is how it all ends.
Worth a try. This ought to hold you until the raft's guards can fit you for a new straitjacket.
Whoa, hey, not a good idea.
I know what I'm doing. These things need to be put in a safe place.
Your pocket is not a safe place, Space Bro.
That's funny. Because this one has been doing just fine in there.
You telling me he had one of those stones all along, and he didn't bother using it?
It's far better that he didn't, when used by those unaccustomed with cosmic power. The Infinity Stones can yield disastrous results.
Like landing us on this miserable mudball of a planet.
Will we be thrown back in our cell now?
No. If the future is as grim as it looks, you're better off by our side than behind bars.
There are still four more stones out there. Each one just as powerful, but in totally different ways. If they can all do crazy stuff like that on their own, we really don't want to find out what all six can do together. We didn't mean to bring them here to Earth, but it happened. So now, it's up to us to track the rest down before Thanos can. I'd like to say this isn't your fight, but you know I'd be lying. We need you. All of you. Hell, probably about 20 more of you. But we'll take what we can get. And together, we'll make sure that there is no way in this galaxy, or any other, that a tyrant like Thanos will... Really? Come on, man. I only get to make speeches like that once. Twice a year, tops.
Sorry, gotta take this. It's my wife. Jess, baby, I can't really... yeah, well, there was this thing out on the raft, and, I know, but I'm sure Danny and Matt can handle. We'll be right there.
Okay, now, can we get back to it?
We better, because my girl just found your next stone.